waterways has ended in a mammoth haul for a group of local fishermen. The recent heavy rain and dirty waterways created the perfect hunting conditions for sharks. This fishing crew reeled in 10 bull sharks in the Broadwater over the weekend. The group is working with local universities to catch, tag and release them. Our Gold Coast